Attacking zone face-off for the Comets on the right wing. Hamilton bends in to take it. MacEwen at the top of the circle. He won it right back. MacEwen shoots and scores! What a play by the Comets! Hamilton pulls it straight back to the stick of MacEwen, who slingshots it into the back of the goal. 1-0 Utica. Well, how do you like that? Puck battle goes down with Hamilton. Banks comes out of it. Banks backdoor feed. Oh, Graham puts it in and they score. Jesse Graham punches it into the back of the net and the Utica Comets double their lead 2-0. Sees the puck land on the stick of Payette. Great feed. Gaudette with a shot. Rebound. Arseneau scores. Vincent Arseneau on the follow-up try. He's able to punch it into the back of the net and Utica takes a commanding 3-0 lead. Puck ends up going in behind the goal over the left shoulder of Berube. Squirts out Gaudette, high slot, has room, fires, oh, and he scores! What a dart by Gaudette as he holsters the weapon after the tally into the top corner. He beats Berube, and it's 4-0 Utica. Gaudette with a strike just under the bar and in, and a little twirl of the stick, and he puts it in the holster. A little swagger from the rookie. Graham in front, looks for a tip, puck loose. Lynn tries to get the backhand free. Lynn in the slot, looks in front, gaunts to Gaudette, and they score! Ring them up, baby! 5-0 Utica. Gaudette with his second of the night. Adam Gaudette camping out at the far goalpost, gets a gift on his tape. Second of the night, fourth of the year. Gaunt set him up. What a pass on the backhand. Cole Lynn with a chance, high slot. Lynn looks, fires, save made, rebound, scores! Arseneau again! And the Comets put up a half dozen on the road here in Cleveland. It's 6-0. Great work by the fourth line of the Comets to come up with a steal. Cole Lynn with the wrister off the left leg of Thiessen and Vincent Arseneau. Stick on the ice, kids! He's able to sweep it right home for his second of the night. Fourth goal of the season, and all of a sudden Arseneau has 4 goals in 4 games. And the 5-0 lead into the third period was certainly one that wasn't too stressful to protect. The clock is down to 2. The horn will blow here from Quicken Loans Arena, and the Utica Comets win. Ivan Kulbakov comes up with 28 saves. He gets hugs and hand pounds, starting from Carter Banks, Guillaume Brisebois, and the rest of the Utica Comets.